So let's see how to use the surface from 3 or 4 corner points. Now this tool is basically used to convert curves into surfaces, but the only limitation is that it cannot go beyond 4 points. Like here I have a curve which has 4 points, so it will create surfaces like that for me. You know, and so on. And here, this one, I have 3 points, so this is also not difficult. Now I can make curves with 3 points here. So that's how we use this tool.